Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time again. It's party time in the Carp House. What's up? So sit back and relax with some snacks and get ready for some fun and excitement with the Carp Family Show number 14, Ring Lady. Show number 14. And we have a special guest from Los Angeles, California on our show today. It's going to blow your mind.
Really?
Yeah, coming up soon.
Okay.
So without any further ado, let's introduce our band to you. Mama Sandra is the one who sings all the songs that you know. Papa Al is the one whose sax is always ready to blow. Larry plays piano and bass to flame it to flow. While little bro Howie lays it down on the drums and makes it all grow. Some fams go out to eat. Mine likes to keep a beat. Others just hit the park to play some ball. I hope now you understand why I think my fam is so grand. When you put us all together, we've got the Carp Family Band.
Good evening, everybody.
Microphone, Mama.
Nice to see you all.
Yeah, good evening, guys. Hope everybody's okay. What I want to tell you, getting things organized here. Things are coming together.
There's no business like shows.
There's no business like shows. Yeah. Okay, let's see here.
Just came to me. There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing. Traffic will allow. Nowhere can you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low. Even with a turkey that you know will fold, maybe stranded out in the cold, still you wouldn't trade it for a stack of gold. Let's go on with the show.
Do
one.
big finish like.
Oh, okay.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go on.
Go slap it out.
Let's go on with the show.
Something like that. Something. You know, think big Vegas style, Ma. We're here. We're gonna be the whole group. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So. You want to do that song for my teacher there? You want to try
that
one?
I'm not ready.
You're not ready for that one?
Yeah, but I'm going to do it, but I'm just not ready. I have to warm up a little bit.
I don't know if I should bring our guest out just yet. Should I bring him out? I'm going to bring him out.
If you'd like. Who
is
it?
Yeah, I guess that was like the opening. You were the opening act?
Yeah, right. I was the opening act.
All right, well, you know, first of all, you know, we're in this troubling time right now, and it's hard to all be in the same room together sometimes, and it's hard to get, various people you'd like to get as guests, but I shouldn't say that, because we happen to have a relative in show business.
Really?
Yeah, I'll tell you when he comes out.
Okay.
And he flew in.
I can hardly wait.
He flew in all the way from Las Vegas. You ready?
Okay.
Let me give him a little introduction. I don't want to spoil it. I'm going to bring him right out. Hold on. What's so funny, Mama?
I don't know. I just, because I don't know what to expect.
You don't know what to expect.
Yeah, I don't. we don't discuss this before we go on.
Hey, everybody! Hi-yo! Cousin Kermit the Frog here!
Oh, I haven't seen him in a long time.
Well, he's actually related to my dad.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, before the carp name was K-A-R-P, it was C-A-R-P. And I think we had a relative that lived in a pond.
Oh, yeah. That's him.
And some... So,
be nice to him.
Cousin Kermie, you traveled pretty far to get here. That's right, Larry. I'm so happy to be here. Hi, Cousin Sandra. My lips are moving. I just had something to eat.
Yeah, I know, but you gotta learn to do that.
Learn to do what?
Move your lips without it being obvious.
What are we talking about my lips here? Kerm flew all the way in from Los Angeles.
Okay, I'm sorry.
So how's things going, Kerm? Oh, I'm fine, Cousin Larry. I was just waiting in the green room. Okay, well, yes, we have a nice little green room there for you. You came this far. How's things going over there in L.A.? Well, I live in a pond, actually, in Beverly Hills, and we just added a house. You're welcome to come out and join us anytime you want to. You and Cousin Sandra, that is, if you want to travel with her. Yeah, that's fine. She goes wherever I go. We actually were going to do that song. We should do that one, too.
Okay.
Maybe we'll throw that in.
Okay.
You might have to help me with that.
Yes.
But, Kerm, you came this far. Why don't you sing a little something for us? Oh, that sounds like a good idea. One of my oldies but goodies? Yeah, I think so. All right. Will you accompany me, Cousin Larry? I'll try my best. It's hard with my other hand stuffed up your rear and pelvis, but I don't want to ruin my keyboard, you know. But I'll try my best to give you a one-handed accompanying job here. Okay. All right. We haven't had a rehearsal for this. He just hopped in from the plane. But he's been doing this since 1951, I think. The song came out in 1979. It's one of his oldies but goodies. It's the Rainbow Connection.
Oh.
You know that one?
No, but I love it.
Now, we've never played it together, so I'm going to try to... can we do it a little slower, Kerm? Yeah, that's just fine. Just try not to lag behind. That's no problem. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows are nothing, have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday you'll find it, the Rainbow Connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered? And when wished on a morning star, somebody thought of it, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Page turn, Larry. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know it's probably magic. Here, have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I heard the calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voices might maybe one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da dee 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 doo da 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 dee. Wow, that was great, Kerm. Well, I'm going to let you hang out in the green room some more, and maybe another time you come back and do It's Not Easy Being Green, which is another song, another time. Oh, thanks, Cousin Larry. Thanks, Cousin Sandra. Good to see you. You look lovely with those hoop earrings.
Thank you.
Hi-oh! All right. Well, it's nice to have a guest once in a while.
Yeah, it's hard, I guess, to play and do what? And sing and.
Well, he's a very fine singer. He's well trained.
Yeah.
And there's not much I have to do. All right. Well, the ball's in your court now, Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffet, who sat on her tuffet.
Okay.
What would you like to do?
Well, what do I want to do? I want to tell me, guys. What do I want to
microphone,
do?
Microphone.
Oh, they can hear me.
I know, but it's better with the mic. You project yourself.
You give me a little job to do.
Just turn it on. Oh, let me see. You got it?
Sure.
Let me see that we're on here. Okay, I got rid of everybody.
They're all gone?
I think one person's here.
Oh, okay. Maybe
I can't see who's here. That's the problem.
What do you mean? Usually
I don't know how. Maybe it's just blocked. Or maybe if I push something.
All right, don't play with it now. To turn it off.
Yeah, about it.
Yeah, and then you get real upset.
All right.
And we don't want that to happen.
I don't get upset.
Sunny?
Okay.
Okay, Sunny, thank you for sunny. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Oh, the darkness are gone and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine. Okay, Sunny, thank you for the love you have brought my way. You gave to me your all and all. Now I feel 10 feet tall. Oh, Sunny, what's so true?
Fell on your mic. How's that?
Try again. Oh, okay. Testing.
Try now.
Testing 1, 2. Yeah. I hear a hum.
Yeah.
Hum, hum.
How's that?
Testing 1, 2.
Oh, you sound better than you ever did.
Really? Well, you have to have those little mishaps before you. You get it going.
Okay.
Okay, how about, do you notice Larry's got a nice little
hat rack
up there with all his little hats now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a real professional studio here. All the performing and forming arts at our fingertips.
Yours.
Yours?
And then we'll do a merengue.
Okay. Let's see here.
Yours till the stars lose their glory. Yours till the birds fail to sing. Yours till the end of life's story. This pledge to you, dear, I will bring. Yours in the gray of December. On far distant shores, I'll never love anyone the way I love you. How could I, when I was born to be just yours? Take it, Larry. Thank you. of you. How could I, when I was born to be just yours?
Which one?
Whichever one you want to do.
How about St. Thomas?
Okay.
Let's see here. I'll try this.
Wasn't a merengue.
Well, it was close. It was going to be.
Yeah, it was going to be.
It was going to be.
It was on its way.
It was on its way.
It didn't make it exactly.
Not exactly. Good.
St. Thomas merengue, la 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 la. La 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 la. St. Thomas merengue, la 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 la. St. Thomas merengue, la 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 la. Here we are, what you say? Let's all dance the merengue.
Treat. I don't know what the treat
is. Someone
more.
Else is coming from somewhere?
No, that's the end of the guess.
Oh, okay.
I think Kermit's eating all your food in the green room, though.
Is he really?
Yeah, he's very partial to flies.
All right, well, I'm into poetry now.
Poetry?
Maybe I should do the first one I did. That was really nice.
No, do a new one.
All right, well, this is a new one. Are you going to frame it? Because we really didn't rehearse this.
Well, you could. Is it long?
This is a longer one, yes.
If you take your time with it, I could do it on the first shot.
All right. Well, this is actually called, yeah. It was written by Robert Frost, 1922, and it was recited at John Kennedy's funeral. Okay?
Okay.
It's called Stopping by the Woods on a Snowy Evening.
Okay. You want me to underscore it? Stopping by the woods on a snowy evening. So I'm going to give you some snow here.
Okay.
Let me paint the picture. Hold on.
Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near, between the woods and a frozen lake. The darkest evening of the year, he gives his harness bells a shake to ask of these is some mistake. The only other sounds, the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep.
About death, I think.
Is it really?
Yeah, you have miles to go before you sleep.
It's like, well, I don't know.
You didn't check into that one?
Well, I would love it if I knew if they enjoyed that.
I'm having trouble with Kermit's song.
Because I would like to do my other one, if it's okay with you, and then you could go on with yours.
Can't hear you.
Well.
Huh? What do you want to do?
I would like to do Love's Philosophy again.
Oh yeah.
This is a poem that before I got married, I had been dating someone, and I wanted to impress him. He loved poetry. He was quite handsome.
Yeah, but if you impressed him, I wouldn't be here.
Well, that's true, but can I tell my story?
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank God you didn't impress him too much.
Okay. Well, somebody else might have been sitting here playing the piano.
That's right.
Or maybe not. Anyway, this poem is called Love's Philosophy. I love this poem. The fountains mingle with the river, and the rivers with the ocean. The winds of heaven mix forever with a sweet emotion. Nothing in the world is single. All things by a law divine, in one another's being mingle. Why not I with thine? See the mountains kiss high heaven, and the waves clasp one another. No sister flower would be forgiven if it disdained its brother. And the sunlight clasps the earth, and the moonbeams kiss the sea. What would all these sweet things be worth if thou kiss not me? Love that poem. Well, he married someone else.
Bing.
Lucky for you, Larry.
Okay.
Lucky for you. Okay, you're on now, Larry.
Okay. All right. Okay. This is...
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed
it. That was beautiful, Ma. Very, very nice. Lovely. I love your poems.
Thank you.
I really enjoy
them. I'm doing a different one every
Yeah, week. Try.
Sure.
We should form like a book of all these poems. And...
Well, I have a book right here.
Nice. All right, this is, when I was researching Kermit's song, because I didn't want to leave him high and dry, make sure I covered that for him, I found this theme song. I have a lot of, like, TV show themes. I love TV show themes. I went out to Los Angeles to write movie scores at one point. Well, at least I was out in LA, and I was trying to get into movie scores, and I had a person, a film scoring person that was helping me and everything, and started to, and actually I called up Billy May. You know Billy May?
Yeah, yes.
And he invited me to a film scorer's lunch at like the Beverly Hills Hotel, and I was real excited, and I went, and all these film scoring people were there. Actually, this person may have been there. I'm going to get to in a second. And but then Grandma, I spoke to Grandma, and she said, come home from L.A. And I guess she knew she was not going to stay. So I came back, drove all the way cross country, and she passed away like 2 or 3 months after I came back. And she would, we did music therapy. We played all those Yiddish tunes and by her bedside, and you would sing all those things. And she would move her hands to the music, but she wouldn't speak ever. She was like detaching from us. So I never went back to LA. Anyway, so I found this, and I love film scoring because movie music, television show music, which is sometimes even better because you got to write something so meaningful in the shortest amount of time possible, right? You only get like a minute, and it's got to be like the theme song. I try to write our theme song. You know, you try to put everything that's needed into that one little shot. And the commercials. I love commercials, those jingles. Barry Manilow wrote a lot of those jingles and things. I used to love to listen to that. Anyway, this is a movie score. And we're in the middle of the 3 weeks, which is, and I discussed in the other show, I'm not going to go too deep into it here.
Are you
and
this going
is,
into your other show?
No, I'm not going into it. I'm just saying that it's in the air. It's part of things. So I thought if there wasn't a time to play this song, it would be now. It presented itself that this is the opportunity. So this is the theme from Schindler's List. Okay, that's the theme song.
Oh, I love that song.
And John Williams wrote this.
Yes.
And he got Yitzhak Perlman to play violin on it. And hold on a second.
Make sure I'm on there. Wait a second. Okay, guys.
Okay, so what I did was I had like a piano part on this, but I knew there was more to it. The piano part was very simplified and everything. So I went on YouTube and I listened to the original score of John Williams conducting it. I heard Yitzhak Perlman playing it. I heard the special presentation they did for John Williams. I think it might have been at he won a big award, and they featured this. Anyway, I'm going to try to play it. There's no violin here. I'm just going to play it, but it's going to be the whole. This is the original, all the keys and everything. I'm going to try my best to capture this song here. Thank you.
follow that. Now I just feel like picking it up a little bit. Yeah, it's very touching.
What do you want
to
do?
You want to try that just the two of us?
I don't know.
Ease into it.
What do you mean, ease into it?
Well, just ease into it.
I thought I just heard my phone right now.
Find the pound, the sound.
Well, okay, you look for your sound, and I'll...
Okay.
I don't know why I can't get this going. Yeah, that sounds good. Lyrics to just the two of us.
Good.
Thank you. teach. And I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you all enjoyed it. But I dedicate that to Larry's third grade teacher.
I noticed that we have all the elements now in the room.
Elements?
Elements? Did I say elements?
Yeah,
yes.
What elements?
The hats keep falling off. How the hats keep falling off?
Someone's trying to tell you something.
Maybe that's what happened before.
That's a beautiful song, by the way. I like that.
This one gets very temperamental, huh?
Now, I did do a song today, but you don't know it, right?
What's that?
Well, I did it with someone on Smule. That's the app that I sing on. It's my practice thing I do. And I sang it with a woman who had a beautiful soprano voice. But I love the song, and I tried my best, but there was no way I could sing with her. Not that we sing together, it's karaoke. But I would love to do it.
Which is it?
Be My Love.
Be My Love.
Yeah, I always love that song. Mario Lanza.
Mario Lanza.
Mario Lanza. Let me see if I can. I pretty much think I know the words, but let me see. I don't really like to do this, you know, read the words when I'm performing, but lyrics to Be My Love. Mm. Oh, yes. Oh, I love this song.
Oh, I have Climb Every Mountain.
Well,
you want to try that one? It's in your key, too. I wrote it special for you.
All right, well, then I got to look for that, Larry.
Sure, try it. You already did Be My Love.
No, I didn't do Be My Love.
Yeah, you did it early with the girl, with the lady.
Yeah, I know, Larry, but it really wasn't good. It would be better with you.
Well, try this.
Well, then I got to look for that.
Okay, I had it. Might be My Love somewhere. I don't know why.
Lyrics to Climb Every Mountain.
Climb
every mountain. Search high and low. Follow every byway, every path you know.
Send the clowns?
No, I don't want to. I don't like picking and choosing.
No.
Sunny Side of the Street.
Sunny Side of the Street.
Sure. Yeah, I want to pick it up because I get too sad when I sing sad songs. Oh, now I'm stuck.
What?
I'm stuck on my earring. Oh goodness.
That's on our card there.
Okay. It's okay.
You're just gonna stay looking like
I'll
that.
I'll just stay looking like this.
Okay. We're a very brave group.
Yes, I.
We just.
Well, I feel like I know them all.
Yeah.
Maybe I don't, but it's too hard to take off.
I'm gonna get it for you.
If you think it, well, wait. I don't know.
I hate to see you be so uncomfortable.
Okay.
Well, that was good.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Okay. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? Oh, that happy tune is your step. Life could be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my boots on parade, and now I'm not afraid. This rover's crossed over, and if I ever, never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. A gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street.
Thank you.
you're smiling.
Smiling.
Bye bye, Blackbird. Okay, that was beautiful. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When we're laughing, just keep on laughing, the sun comes shining through. Now when you're crying, we're gonna bring on the rain. Stop your crying, come on, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when we're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. Somebody waits for me. Sugar is sweet, so is he. Bye bye, little blackbird. Now no one here can love or understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all hand me. Now make my bed and light the light. I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, bye bye. Show is over.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's like, I could go like another hour. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
How come my father used to say he used to sing after the job?
Oh, yeah, Daddy said that.
Why did he say that?
I don't know, because I did on the way home.
When you were shy on the job?
Maybe.
And then after the job, you'd sing all the songs in the car?
I would just sing in the car. I was still singing.
No.
Yeah, it's one of those things. Well, I guess everybody's got to go to bed soon.
Yeah, I guess it's time, huh?
Huh? Okay. We got to finish up with one song.
Show me that together wherever we go. Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together.
We may not go far, but sure as we are, whatever we do, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes. Wherever I know she goes. No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos, together, through thick and through thin, way out or all in, and whether it's win, place, or show, it's me for you and you for me. We'll waddle through whatever we do together, wherever we go.
Barrel of money.
Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel alone.
Too high.
Singing a song, side by side. Oh, we don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all. We all have our troubles and parted. We'll be the same as we started. Just to travel along, singing a song, side by side.
Who cares?
Who cares?
If the Niagara Falls.
Who cares? If the baby crawls.
Who cares?
If the landlord calls.
We have to.
Yeah.
We'll get it going.
Yeah, that was Steve Lawrence and Evie Gourmet.
Yeah.
There's
another part to that song, too, they do.
I'm sure. Yeah. I'm sure there are.
There's a little middle section there they added, I think. So.
They were wonderful.
Yeah. Yes, they were.
Well, he's here.
Right.
Yes. We don't want to say anything about anybody.
No, we don't.
Well, because remember we did last couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, and we then don't. We're very controlled.
I wish they could say something like, you know, they want something, but they can't, so.
Well, maybe they could, but.
They could?
I don't know. One more quickie. Something nice to end on. Some strong note.
With these hands? Is that?
With these hands? You want to try that?
Well, I know it.
You know it? I mean, I'll do it with you if you want.
Well, you know, I love that song.
You know what, I don't
lyrics have, to With These Hands.
I don't think I can do it.
Well, you did it. You had it written out there.
I know.
Look at this. I get it so fast in less than a minute. It's right
here. I reorganized. We should have, like, iPads or something.
Well,
all right. How about, you want to do If again? I could do that with you. Let's make that pretty.
Well, then I have to do it.
If lyrics.
Yes. I know what to say. Lyrics to If. Lyrics to If. It didn't come up. I'm sorry.
Maybe they heard the piano. Sorry. Wonder how it reacts to notes. If lyrics.
No. It's.
If.
I said if. If lyrics. Lyrics to If.
So
Sorry to torture you guys with such...
Well,
we're trying our best.
Well, it's not good enough.
It's not good enough. We got to get better. We're going to get better. We'll work on ourselves.
Okay, here it is.
You got it?
Sure. Okay. If I don't have them all, you could just play. You like to play. If a picture paints a thousand words, then why can't I paint you? The words will never show the you I've come to know. If a face could launch a thousand ships, then where am I to go? There's no one home but you. You're all that's left me to. And when my love for life is running dry, you come and pour yourself on me. If a man could be two places at one time, I'd be with you tomorrow and today, beside you all the way. If the world should stop revolving, spinning slowly down to die, I'd spend the end with you. And when the world was through, then one by one, the stars would all go out. Then you and I would simply fly away. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good week, everybody. Be safe.
Good night, guys.